Night Live. CW has a brand new show tonight. One trend for the fall TV season are these shows about the military. SEAL Team, I believe, is on Fox. David Boreanaz is doing that show. CBS has another show, or NBC has a show called The Brave. Our show is called Valor. And so the people play military people. We're going to talk to them and learn about the training they went in. But of course, before that, this, our producer Olivia decided to play a game with some members of the cast.
On your mark.
Okay.
Get set. Go.
Oh, I don't.
Whoever wins is the best pilot of the
week. I don't know. Where was your? Did you have a childhood?
I built jets.
Come on.
I know how to make a jet.
I don't know how to make a paper plane, but I'll origami.
All right. This is a C-16. You know, incredibly.
Oh my gosh! Here we go.
Oh no!
Oh!
All right, so the paper airplane test didn't really work out. What about learning the real thing for the television show?
We had a we had piloting lessons from Kevin De La Rosa, and then we have a technical advisor, Dan Laguna, who is on set with us every day, all day. And he is instrumental to us, whether it's, technicalities or it's just mannerisms for us to get to watch him and listen to his stories, and we kind of take them for ourselves.
Sure.
You know, artists, we always pull from what we hear and we add it into like our backstory and like, oh yeah, yeah, me too. Like that's what I, you know. Yeah. And so I think that that's been just like a great asset for us.
Valor will premiere tonight at 9 p.m. here on KTLA. Whitney Cummings here a little later this morning. Excited about that and other whatever we come up with.
Terrific.
Okay.
Could you make a paper airplane? I don't think I could. Can you?
Oh, I can totally make it.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
I used to be really good at it.
Put one together for us.
Yeah.
Go, just get a piece of paper right there.
You have to do it right now.
Sure.
Yeah. There are a couple of different versions. Okay. I mean, just the simple one, obviously, is.
I always did the boxy one.
I mean, this is the first I'll do the simple one just to save time.
Do kids still do that today, or do they just go online?
I don't know if
this is your basic.
Oh, that's a basic.
This is the basic.
Okay.
All right. So, I mean, just to get through that hoop, I would have gone like this, right?
Boom.
That didn't really work.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Okay. So now I'm not as good at it as you are.
Let's go. Whoa.
But
they're like boomerang.
I'll make a really good
one. I'm actually kind of impressed.
Frank is making a good one while I do the weather forecast.
Oh, there it is. We got to start. Are we going to do whittling next? Is my hope.
Whittling.